Oh, I've come from Pittsburgh to study astrology, she said as she stepped on my instep. I could show you New York with the walk between 4th Street and 9th. Then out of her coat, taking 7 harmonicas, she sat down to play on a doorstep, saying, come back to my place, I'll show you the stars and the signs. So I followed her into the black land, where the window frames peel and flake, and the old Jewish face behind the lace, trying to get to see what's cooking. Just John the Baptist in the park getting late, thinking there's no one looking. And it's 80 degrees and I'm down on my knees in Brooklyn. Her house was a dusty collection of rusty confusion with landings and tunnels and leaning bookcases and spaces and faces and things. We're 25 Puerto Ricans, Manhattan Mohicans, and Jewish Italian pawnbrokers led their theatrical lives in their rooms in the wings. And outside in the black land, the violent day ran wild, and the black and white minstrels run through the crazy alleys while the cops go booking. And the ruthless, toothless agents sneak around when there's no one looking. And it's 80 degrees and I'm down on my knees in Brooklyn. And oh, I'm back in the city again. You can tell by the smell of hamburger stands in the rain. She spoke of astrology while mumbling apologies for coffee that tasted like hot dogs. I said that's okay, mine was cold anyway and just grand. Then she lay on the bed while the radio fed us with records and adverts for cat food. And I looked at her holding my thoughts in the palm of her hand. And outside in the black land, the evening came and went, and the bums in the street begging for money for one last drink, or hanging around the liquor store trying to get a foot in. And the girl from Pittsburgh and I made love on a mattress with the new moon looking. And in the cool evening breeze, I was down on my knees in Brooklyn. If you want to ride a rainbow, come with me. I will take you to the magic shining sea. Maybe we can catch 1,000 sugar fish. When you eat them, they will grant your every wish. And if you want your friends to come, just bring them all along. And if you'd like to catch a star, just walk my way. I will take you where the night is always day. You can follow me if you really try. Maybe we can find a rainbow to teach it to fly. And if you want your friends to come, just bring them all along. I will take you round the magic berry ring. I will take you where the owls and the pixies do sing. I will take you to the magic dancing wood. I will take you where the goblins are all good. And if you want your friends to come, just bring them all along. Bow your head and let your eyelids close on down. Where you're going, you won't need to bring your frown. You will find that all the things that I have said will come true when you're sleeping in your bed. And if you want your friends to come, just bring them all along. If I listen long enough to you, I'd find a way to believe that it's all true. Knowing that you lied straight-faced while I cried, still I look to find a reason to believe. Someone like you makes it hard to live without somebody else. Someone like you makes it easy to give, never thinking of myself. If I gave you time to change my mind, I'd find a way to leave the past behind. Knowing that you lied straight-faced while I cried, still I look to find a reason to believe. Someone like you makes it hard to live without somebody else. Someone like you makes it easy to give, never thinking of myself. If I listen long enough to you, I'd find a way to believe that it's all true. Knowing that you lied straight-faced while I cried, still I look to find a reason to believe. She reads the leaves and she leads the life that she learned so well from the old wives. It's so strange to arrange it, you know I wouldn't change it. So hear me if you're near me, can I just rearrange it? The watchman covers me with his remedy. I can't sleep, it's hard to feel. I think his magic might be real. I can't get to you from your garden gate. You know it's always locked.
magistrate. Now he don't care why you cry, though he thinks it's just a lie. To get out, I don't doubt that you'd make a try. If the good times get you through, I know the dogs won't bother you. We'll be gone in moonshine time. I got a place they'll never find. You know I do believe in your hexagram, but can you tell me how they all knew the plan? Did you trip or slip on the gifts you knew were just a con? You knew it, why'd you do it? I've been hiding in the dark. Now I'd best be on my way. I guess you really have to stay inside the mission log, down in Modoc, Arkansas.
Thank you. disappear. And then they're gone.
Sit by my side, come as close as the air. Share in gray, and wonder in my words, and dream about the pictures that I play of changes. Green leaves of summer turn red in the fall, to brown and to yellow they fade, and then they have to die. Wrapped within the circle time parade of changes. Scenes of my young years were worn in my mind. Visions of shadows that shine, till one day I returned and found they were the victims of a vine. Passions will part to a strange melody, as fires will sometimes burn cold like petals in the wind. We're puppets to the silver strings of souls of changes. Your tears will be trembling. Now we're somewhere else. One last cup of wine we will pour. I'll kiss you one more time and leave you on the rolling river shore of changes.
Childish thing to do. tears of rage, tears of grief.
Why must I always be the one to be the thief?
Come to me now, you know, we're so low,
and life is brief. It was all very painless when you went out to receive all that false instruction, which we never could believe. And now the heart is filled with gold, as if it was a purse. But oh, what kind of love is this, which goes from bad to worse?
Tears of rage, tears of grief.
Why must I always be the one to be the thief?
Come to me now, you know, we're so low,
and life is brief.
Yes, friends, welcome. Welcome back for another week here in Uncle Dave's Country Western Religious Revival Hour. We've got the finest four in country and western bluegrass music with a spiritual leaning. We'll have the Maybell Sisters with their latest hit, Kill a Commie for Christ. But right now, for some real inspiration music, here are the Southern Ramblers with something that'll warm your heart. Friends, just show your place up there in the sky. Send in $4.98, cash, check, or money order to Uncle Dave, your brother Dave, at radio station KRAP. Yes, put it on the offering. Put it on the radio just like an offering. Then in the morning, be sure to mail it in. And what you get for this, you get an autographed picture of the Holy Family right there. And if you don't want that, you can get the Holy Family little statuettes for the top of your television set. They revolve around and smile and everything. And non-fading plastic colors, yes. For every 25 of these ordered, you get a Holy Family tablecloth. You put it on the table, and every meal is sanctified. I mean, you never have to say grace. And if you don't want that, for 39 cents, just this week, you get a magnetic mirror for the dashboard of your car. You can drive down the road, zap, you'll be safe from lightning and everything. Magnetic mirror, mother of grace, help me find a parking place. Yes, back to a little bit of music. Yes, friends, and for our inspirational message, remember, you put a worm in water and he lives. You put a worm in whiskey and he dies. You drink enough whiskey, you're never going to have worms. Yes, friends, hallelujah and bliss.
Everything can be replaced, yet every distance is not near. So I remember every face of every man who put me here. I see my light come shining west unto the east. Any day now, any way now, I shall be released. They say every man needs protection. They say every man must fall. Yet I swear I see my reflection someplace so high above this wall. I see my light come shining from the west unto the east. Any day I shall be
just the executioner, for he knows not what he does. Take the hangman into yourself, he is afraid of blood. Take the soldier to the sea, let him sleep upon the sand. And give the axeman sympathy, for he hates his own hand. Give the torturer a break, he is really very shy. Frown not at the man behind the gun, for he is afraid to die. Bless the soldier and every man upon the battlefield. Each one would like to be at home, each one knows he may be killed. Often death is so unnecessary, but tradition feels it must. Condemn a man to kill, or else ways he'd be turned into dust. Officials feel that they are gods and must give all they can give. But each one of us is God himself and has every right to live. Always smile at the mask of hate, for it covers a sad face. Pacify the nervous, put them gently in their place. Show children to the old man who speaks only of his war. And then kiss upon the cheek, let them think forevermore.
Hey, Margaret, I left you a note. Did you get what I wrote? I laid it between the records. It said, I'm changing my mind, and I'm leaving to find an answer for both of us. I think that it's better that we be apart. I've got to find out what life is about. I'll drop you a postcard from time to time when I get to Love City. Hey, Margaret, I landed today, and I flew all the way. Now I know what you'll say about airplanes. If God had meant us to fly, we'd be amply supplied with wings. Oh, didn't he? I can't wait a minute. A minute won't wait. And how would you like it if I found out a minute too late? Margaret, I miss you. Won't you by my side while I'm in Love City? Hey, Margaret, I'm not coming home. and I'll stay here alone if you can't get free to follow. But Margaret, the days are so few. Won't you please hurry through? There's so much we must do for tomorrow. It's getting much closer. It's coming your way. And something more beautiful happens inside me every day. I'm sending a flower. They're hard to find. They grow, as you know, in Love City. They're selling postcards of the hanging. They're painting the passports brown. The beauty parlor's filled with sailors. The circus is in town. Here comes the blind commissioner. They've got him in a trance. One hand's tied to the tightrope walker. The other is in his pants. And the riot squad, they're restless. They need somewhere to go. As Lady and I look out tonight from Desolation Row. Cinderella, she seems so easy. It takes one to know one. She smiles, then puts her hands in her back pocket. Betty Davis style. Then in comes Romeo, he's moaning. You belong to me, I believe. Then someone says, you're in the wrong place, my friend. You'd better leave. And the only sound that's left after the ambulances go is Cinderella's sweeping up on Desolation Row. Now the moon is almost hidden, and the stars are beginning to hide. The fortune-telling lady has even taken all her things inside, all except for Cain and Abel and the hunchback of Notre Dame. Everybody is making love, expecting rain. And the good Samaritan, he's dressing, he's getting ready for the show. He's going to the carnival tonight on Desolation Row. Now Ophelia, she's 'neath the window. For her, I feel so afraid. On her 22nd birthday, she's already an old maid. To her, death is quite romantic. She wears an iron vest. Her profession's her religion, and her sin is her lifelessness. And though she keeps her eyes upon Noah's great rainbow, she spends her time peeking into desolation. Station Road. Dr. Phil, he keeps his world inside of a leather cup, but all his sexless patients, they're trying to blow it up. Now his nurse, some local loser, she's in charge of the cyanide hole, and she also keeps the cards that ring, have mercy on his soul. They all play on the penny whistle, you can hear them blow. If you lean your head out far enough from Desolation Road. Now at midnight, all the agents and the superhuman crew come out and round up everyone who knows more than they do. Then they bring them to the factory where the heart attack machine is strapped across their shoulders, and then the kerosene is brought down from the factories by insurance men that go. Make sure that nobody is escaping from Desolation Road. Einstein, disguised as Robin Hood, with his memories in a trunk, passed this way an hour ago with his friend, a jealous monk. He looked so immaculately frightful as he bummed a cigarette. Then he went on sniffing drain pipes and reciting the alphabet. You would not think to look at him, but he was famous long ago for playing the electric violin on Desolation Road. Across the street, they're nailing the curtain, they're getting ready for the feast. The Phantom of the Opera, a perfect image of a priest. They're spoon-feeding Casanova to get him to feel more assured. Then they'll kill him with self-confidence after poisoning him with words. And the Phantom shouting to skinny girls, get out of here if you don't know. Casanova is just being punished for going to Desolation Road. Praise be to Nero's Neptune. The Titanic sails at dawn, and everybody is shouting out, which side are you on? And Ezra Pound and T.S. Eliot fighting in the captain's tower, while Calypso singers laugh at them, and fishermen hold flowers. And between the windows of the sea, where lovely mermaids go, and no one has to think too much about Desolation Road. received your letter just yesterday. About the time that the doorknob broke, when you asked me how I was doing, was that some kind of joke? All those people that you mentioned, yes, I know them, they're all quite lame. I had to rearrange all their faces and give them all another name. Right now, I can't read too good. Don't send me no more letters, no. Not unless you mail them from Desolation Row. I take you dancing down the streets to watch you laughing and stop still in the spring night rain just to watch you smile again. Understand, I'll hold your hand a little tight as if by this I'll stop the night from running into morning light too soon. Just a few reminders of the little things that bind us. Do they make you sad or make you glad to think about the times we had? In my dreams you're dancing in the embers of an evening. Hold your hand a little tight just to stop this special night from running into morning light.